this was my district school, and in many cases I sort of chose to come here because my sisters had come here and my parents knew the school and I knew teachers here. So it's just a great community that I was familiar with.
What I did my project on was the golden rectangle.
Senior Joanna Haboon is making her final presentation in AP Calculus class at Western High School. Joanna is the third child in her family to attend Western, but the first to be able to take advantage of the Advanced Placement Academy. Students who are accepted must complete a minimum of 6 AP courses, including a 2-year AP capstone program. Joanna will be among the first graduates of this program in the state of North Carolina.
Before, I thought it was about the college credit, and I thought it was about being smart. But now that I'm actually in the class and that I've experienced AP, I found that it's more about the people and the experience itself. I remember when I was in AP, I was struggling at first. But then as you like progress through there, you find that there are people there to help you. And that even though you have to do it independently, you aren't alone. By far, my favorite classes have been my AP Physics class. My AP Art class always holds the top spot for that. And I just love them because they have projects for you that you get to work on. And it's just so, there's so much freedom with them. You get to do so many things. You get to do what you want with, of course, some criteria, which will help guide you. But it's more about the people too, because I know both teachers and they're both wonderful and they're both really supportive.
Following graduation, Joanna plans to attend UNCG. She's still deciding between studying art, architecture, or graphic design. With two older sisters already in college though, she says getting tuition dollars from Say Yes to Education is very helpful.
So far, I've been having this struggle of trying to decide whether I want to go into art or if I want to make decent money. So far, my plans are to go to UNCG, and I want to try to find out more about myself and more of the path that I want to take. And then hopefully, if I decide on art, then I'll go to an art school and the money will be worth it. And I can have just a wonderful time at a school, regardless of the cost.